Well, our next competitor comes from Canada, 18-year-old Catherine CARLE from Brampton, Ontario, coached by Bruno Marcotte, choreographed by Lance Vipon, 10th after the short program. Personal best in the free 93.85 at the Winter Youth Olympic Games. We'll skate to Bacchanal from Samson and Delilah.
Wystąpiła dla Państwa Catherine CARLE, Kanada.
Well, an interesting program because it was up and down, but Catherine never gave up. Kept fighting all the way, and even when things looked like they were going down, she fought back and produced some nice elements near the end of the program. So good thought process, good fight on Catherine's part. Let's take a look at some of the elements in this program. There's the triple lutz. Beautiful here. Too far forward on the landing. Had no momentum to get up into a double. So just did a single toe loop. Comes back down. But this triple lutz did not work out as well. Too far back onto the keel. Free foot got stuck in front. Took a hard fall. After that, Nice triple salchow here. Watch the right free leg lift up into an Euler and a double salchow. So nice combination there. Just had to step out of that. Couldn't get the free leg back. Triple loop outside the circle on that takeoff. You can see the lean. Hard fall on that as well. But comes back with a nice strong triple toe loop a little bit later in the program. There it is. Nice. Beautiful flying sit spin right at the end in the level three, missing one of the features. And finally, there's the smile. Here it is. Come on. It's coming. I think it's when she takes the bow. We finally see the smile. It's important to connect somehow to the audience and the judges. That you're human. That you've got expression, not just the technical elements. But good work. When it started to go wrong, she said, no, 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 I'm going to get back organized. And she did. Good fight. Well, the free program scores for Catherine Carle from Canada, 84.29. That's first in the free program. Nice work. Total competition score, 131.31, and Catherine Carle takes over the lead.
Her total competition score is 131.31. She's currently in first place.